This is News to Go. I'm Daniel Armbruster. Tonight we know police have cleared the scene where an Arkansas deputy was shot and killed today. This is new video of where they say it happened. Investigators had the scene taped off for most of the day on Friday while they looked for evidence. The body of Reserve Deputy Sonny Smith is now at a funeral home in Clarksville being watched by deputies. The Johnson County Sheriff tonight took to Facebook to thank those who have reached out to the Sheriff's Department today and praised Deputy Smith's service. The sheriff said, quote, "You, my friend, will not be forgotten. You're a true hero, a wonderful friend, a family man. My heart, prayers, and thoughts are with your family," end quote. Senator Tom Cotton released a statement today. He said he's praying for the Smith family and that, quote, "I hope that in their pain, they can take comfort knowing Arkansas is a better, safer place because of Deputy Smith and men like him." Turning to weather now, part of our area under a flash flood watch this weekend. 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels explains what that means.
All right, Daniel, that flash flood watch is throughout the River Valley. Unfortunately, this area was pounded last weekend with 7 to 10, even a little bit more, rainfall. So the National Weather Service doing the good thing and putting out that flash flood watch. We could see 1 to 3 inches of rain throughout the area, and if it falls within this spot, that could cause some more issues. So getting ready for tomorrow, we'll see a few isolated showers and storms throughout the day. Better chance for thunderstorms between 8 o'clock tomorrow night and about midnight. We could see a pretty intense line of showers and storms come through. Some of those could be strong to severe with hail, damaging winds, and a very small tornado threat. Those showers and thunderstorms should clear the area by Sunday morning, but like I said, we could see several inches of rain, especially if those thunderstorms train over the same area. We'll continue to watch it closely for you as we go throughout the next 24 to 48 hours.